hermanos. And so listen to our first reading.
The first reading, a proclamation from the second book of Samuel. When King David was settled in his palace, and the Lord had given him rest from his enemies on every side, he said to Nathan the prophet, "Here I am, living in the house of Cedar, where the ark of God dwells in a tent." Nathan answered him, "Go, do whatever you have in mind, for the Lord is with you." But that night the Lord spoke to Nathan and said, "Go tell my servant David, thus says the Lord, should you build me a house to dwell in? It was I who took you from the pasture and from the care of the flock to be commander of my people Israel. I have been with you wherever you went, and I have destroyed all your enemies before you, and I will make you famous like the great ones of the earth. I will fix a place for my people Israel. I will plant them so that they may do it in their place without further disturbance. Neither shall the wicked continue to afflict them as they did of old. Since the time I first appointed, judges over my people Israel, I will give you rest from all your enemies. The Lord also reveals to you that he will establish a house for you. And when your time comes, and you rest with your ancestors, I will raise up your head after you, sprung from your loins, and I will make his kingdom great. I will be a father to him, and he shall be a son to me. Your house and your kingdom shall endure forever before me. Your throne shall stand firm forever." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Responsible summer response will be